what future Ukraine has without our children. At the moment, well, everything is being ruined. They are bombing hospitals, libraries, schools, universities. This is where the heart of the nation is.